This was the worst $200 billion trade in history. Tsar Alexander II of Russia made a mistake that cost the country billions. In 1876, Russia wasn't doing so good financially and needed to sell some things to get money, like a big garage sale where Alexander II ended up selling all of Alaska. He got 7.2 million at the time, but he didn't know about the oil and gas reserves worth over $200 billion today.